Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So for today's video, we finally have TWICE's latest comeback, Feel Special. Yes, I'm very excited because we have yet another TWICE comeback and I just freaking love TWICE. They're like my favorite girl group and they're back. They're finally back after Fancy. So yeah, I'm very excited. So I have all three versions of the album. I have the A, B, and C version since they like never named their versions. It's just A and B and C. So yeah, but before we get into it, of course, from JYP, we have the pre-order benefit, the photo card sets. So we will go through these first. So first off, we have the A version. I really love like the white and like the gold foil. It looks so pretty. Okay. Ooh. So you can see, oh, they wrote like Feel Special in the corner too. Oh, dang, these cards are fancy. Oh my God, they all look so glamorous. I like how they all have like different backs now. I remember usually the cards are like, they all have the same backs, but now it's like named. And they wrote like Feel Special, that's so pretty. Wow, Jihyo, oh my God, I swear she gets prettier each comeback. Slaying. And then we have Mina, so happy that like, even though she's not promoting, I'm just really happy that she still, you know, she was still in the music video and in the song, in the album, and in like the physical albums too. These photos are so pretty though. They're so like glamorous and sparkly. And then of course the group one. Ooh. They are so pretty. Next up, we have the B version cards. Ooh, oh my God, I love these outfits. Nayeon looks so good with that headband. Oh, and they actually signed the backs. Oh, they signed the backs too. That's so pretty. Oh, it's like stuck. These cards are so pretty. Oh, it doesn't have the face. It's kind of weird though, like how there's like this random border. Like it's not like a border, it's just like on like, oh my God, why do I keep dropping these? But like just in two sides, like I don't know what that is. These cards are beautiful. They're all killing it, honestly. Oh my gosh, did you like a little fish? And then Chewy. And then the group one. Oh, it would have been cool if they like all, if all the signatures were here, but it's fine. And then we have last version. Ooh. Oh, this is like that. This is from that one scene where Chungyeon is like looking at herself. Ooh, Momo looks gorgeous. I feel like this is like a normal photo card instead of a pre-order one. Honestly, they all look gorgeous though. Jihyo. It's weird that they only signed the second set. And then Mina. And then Taehyun. Chan. And Chewy. Oh, my voice just like cracked there. And then the group one. So yeah, those were the pre-order cards. So starting off, we have the A version. I feel like this version like cover is the prettiest. I love like the gold and the white. And then the track list. Okay, I'm kind of mad because they gave me a very damaged one. Like you can see in the corner, it's like smushed. And then it's like ripping here. I didn't, since I pre-ordered it, like my Kpop store, they like take the albums and they put it aside. So when I come to pick it up, they like just give it to me. So obviously I didn't get to choose, but of course out of all the ones, they give me the damaged ones. So kind of mad about that, but whatever. Oh, okay, we're starting off with random things already. So I got Nayeon for, I think it's like a lyric book. And then for the CD, I got Chaeyoung. Again, I love this like sparkly like background. Okay, we'll go through this later. Okay, I just took out like a fat stack of photo cards, so of course Twice always having like 300 photo cards or something, I don't even know. But at least, I mean, I'm happy that each album comes with like 5 photo cards, but at the same time it means like there's like a bunch of different photo card versions, so I feel bad for like Twice collectors because they have to collect all of that. But I don't collect Twice cards, I just collect like the ones that I already have, so yeah. But anyway, sorry if my voice sounds like a little like bad, or I don't know, I guess like it like cracks at some points because I'm just like feeling a little under the weather, you know. But excuse my voice. I actually did bring water this time, so I'll just take like water breaks when I need to. But yeah, this comeback though, oh my god, y'all. Okay, this is not centered. Sorry, pumpkins. I have my pumpkins over there because it's officially fall now, but yeah. Those pumpkins are so cute though, so I keep it in my videos for the festivity. I think like during Christmas or something, I'm gonna like put like some Christmas decorations so it looks like more festive. I don't know, but anyways, back to this album. I freaking loved this comeback. Honestly, it's no shock because like I freaking love Twice and like all their comebacks. I feel like every single comeback I just love almost instantly. It's just kind of a thing with Twice. I don't know, like just all their songs are so catchy. Oh, whoops, I skipped the page, but yeah, all their songs are so catchy. I freaking love Twice and their music and just them. They're like my favorite girl group, like I said before, so yeah. But I feel like I have this thing where every single comeback, like the latest song is just always my favorite for some reason. Like I always change my favorite Twice song because their music just keeps getting better and better. And you know, Fancy was like a whole new level. Not saying their old music's like bad, but you know, Fancy was that song, like song of the year material, you know, everyone loves Fancy. It's a bop. So I was very excited that they kind of took like a new, like a turn, I don't know, like a new step, like a step up from like their previous songs. And this song was no different. I freaking loved Feel Special. Even just by looking at the teasers, like, oh my gosh, it sounded so good. The choreography in the beginning was like so complex and I was like, I'm like blown away. That Twice just keeps improving and improving. Like the choreography keeps getting harder. I thought Fancy was a difficult choreography. And then we have Feel Special. So yeah, honestly, Twice just keeps getting better and better. Honestly, I don't even know how, like, I feel like they are really good, but they just keep improving somehow. So yeah, and they each keep getting prettier and prettier each comeback. They're honestly so gorgeous. Like, we stand a group of visuals and talents and just like fun personalities, because you know, Twice are literal crackheads. Not in that bad way, but you know what I mean. But yeah, oh my god, they look so stunning, all of them. Like, they just all look so glamorous, all the sparkles. I love it. Like, it's so funny because like Fancy was like supposed to be the fancier comeback, but this one's like even more glamorous. I mean, obviously Fancy in that context is like not like fancy as in like, you know, like glamorous fancy, but more like you desire or you like something. That's why they say like I fancy you, because you know that's what it means. But this one's like, this is like a whole another level of fancy. Like all this glitter, all this sparkle, I live for it. They all look so gorgeous. Like, this is why I don't have a bias in Twice anymore, because it's just so hard to have a bias when they're all like beautiful and talented and amazing. I just love all of them. And this comeback was definitely a hit for me. So yeah, very happy. So that was that. Yes. Now we will go through this thing. It's just like a lyric book, I'm pretty sure. So yeah. Just lyrics. And I like how they're starting to like get more involved with their music. Like all the members wrote the B-sides, so I'm very happy about that. And of course, Nayeon looks stunning as usual. Okay, for the photo cards. I like how they kind of went back to their Summer Nights photo cards. It's like sharp edged. Ooh, I got Chungyeon. Oh my gosh, she's killing it with that short hair, y'all. That short hair looks so good. Again, like, I don't know what's up with like the weird like borders, like, I don't know, it's so weird. Just like cuts off like that. Next photo card. Oh, I got Mina. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy Mina's like still kind of a part of this comeback. Oh my god, that diamond. Yes. Next photo card. Oh my god, whoa, this is like probably one of the most stunning photo cards I own. Chewy in this outfit and that like flower crown. Oh my god, this is so gorgeous. Next photo card. Oh, I got Nayeon. Okay, very pretty. And then lastly, ooh, it's like a Polaroid style. And I got Chaeyoung. I just love, even in the photo cards, it's like so glamorous. And then there's this like special card. Oh, and I got Momo. Okay, these cards are so flimsy. What the heck? They're like paper thin. But I got Momo. Ooh. Oh, you can see me. That's so pretty though. Oh my god. So yeah, that was the A version. Next up, we have the B version. For some reason, this one's like sideways, so I have to show it like this. Back. This one's not damaged, so yay. Okay. Ooh, I got Mina once again. So pretty. I'm not gonna go through this because, you know, it's like the same, so here. And then for the CD, I got Sana. I love how she like always wears wigs for some reason. They always put Sana in a wig, like in the Candy Pop music video. This gives me like Candy Pop vibes. Okay, let me take out my photo cards. Okay, I like how all the photo cards are on one page, so I could just take them out easily. Unlike freaking 17's album where like all the photo cards were like dispersed. And I was like struggling to find them all without trying to see them. Oh, such a struggle, but yeah, anyways. I haven't really like fully listened to this entire album, like B-sides. Like, yeah, I forgot the word, but oh yeah, B-side wise. Like I haven't listened to the entire album, but I listened to like this highlight melody and they all sound amazing, so I need to give like it like a more closer listen, I guess. But yeah, Twice usually has amazing B-sides. I freaking love Twice B-sides. They're all bops, so y'all cannot judge them because of their title tracks. I feel like a lot of people only listen to Twice title tracks, which is so weird because, you know, people are always like, yeah, you guys should listen to this group's B-sides. Like, don't, you know, judge them by their title tracks. Yet people judge Twice by their title tracks. So yeah, I feel like people need to give Twice's B-sides a chance because they're actually really good. Yeah, so don't judge Twice. Don't judge any group by the title tracks, honestly. Like, especially like, just, I'm not gonna name any specific groups, but people just always trash groups because of their title tracks when they have really amazing B-sides. So don't hate if, you know, you haven't even given them a chance, I guess. So annoying. Honestly, the hate in the K-pop community needs to just stop. Like, especially nowadays, it's like getting more and more intense. I feel like when every time I go on Twitter, there's just something that trends or something that like goes on, and it's so annoying. Like, can we just all get along, honestly? Gosh, I hate seeing all the hate. It just makes me cringe, you know, because it's just so unnecessary. Like, people just always go like, people just think everything's a competition, honestly. Especially with this comeback, everyone was just grilling Twice because, you know, they didn't get a perfect all kill. I mean, not perfect, a real all kill. And like, they didn't get like 100 million views in the first 24 hours. But honestly, who the hell cares? Like, you don't get awards for getting the most views in 24 hours anyways. So people should stop obsessing over YouTube videos, honestly, because it's not the biggest deal. Yeah, it is a big deal, but not the biggest. Don't act like it's like, it determines a group's success. And honestly, like, the whole argument about Twice not getting a perfect all kill, it's just so dumb. Like, you don't need a perfect all kill to be successful. Like, there's so many successful groups out there who never even got a perfect all kill. So yeah, people were just like grilling Twice all over the fact that they didn't get a perfect all kill. I mean, real all kill. Cause they were really close. They were like 1-1-1-1 and like 2 on like Melon, I think, and another chart. But honestly, that's pretty good. Like, I think that's really good. Like, getting ones on like over half the charts and then second, like, that's really good. Like, even a lot of groups right now don't get that. So I don't know why people are complaining, especially with like Korea's obsession over ballots right now. Like, that's really good. So people should stop like obsessing over that. Like, some of their faves aren't even charting, so I don't know why they're talking crap on Twice. But yeah, sorry, I'm like kind of going off right now. I usually don't rant about stuff like this because I just don't, but I feel like it needs to be said because people just shock me sometimes on how like unnecessarily hateful they are to other groups. Like, every group should be respected. All groups are hardworking and they're talented and they don't deserve the slander that they always get. So they're trying their best, you know, they're all humans. So let's just all be respectful and nice to each other. So yeah, and stop obsessing over numbers and stats, you know, just be supportive of your faves and then that's how they become successful, you know. Don't focus on like a certain thing. Just stream your favorites and that's it, you know, enjoy their music. No need to spread negativity and hate. Yeah, that was my whole speech. Thank you for listening to my TED Talk, but yeah, the hate needs to stop, honestly. Wow, that was honestly a lot. I usually don't rant about stuff like this, but what needs to be said needs to be said, you know? So yeah, that was the B version. I did not talk about this album at all, but yeah, they all look pretty. You guys know what I'm about to say. Obviously, they look gorgeous. I mean, they're killing it, you know? Photo car time. Oh my god, yes! Jihyo with all those pearls, oh my god. She literally just called me poor. Oops. Oh, I got Chewy, oh my god. I love these Polaroid style. Oh, so dusty. I love these Polaroid style photo cards, so gorgeous. Next photo. Oh. Next photograph. Okay, what is all this lens? Like, what? Oh, I got Chungyeon. Oh my god, again, killing it with that short hair. I love these like glitter borders. Next photo card. Oh, I got Jiwi again. Oh my god, honestly, y'all. Jiwi's like, all her photo cards are so gorgeous. She's like unreal. And then next. Oh my god, I'm like Chungyeon and Jiwi like blessed this comeback. Dang, I keep getting Jiwi and Chungyeon. Not complaining though, because they're all gorgeous, but yeah. And then for this one, oh, I got Jihyo again. Oh my gosh, this scene, y'all, the one where like she's dancing with the TVs and there's like Nayeon's face. I love like, oh my gosh, I'll talk about it in the next album, but oh my god. I just realized I got like the same three members, Jihyo, Chungyeon, and Jiwi. We love that. And last but not least, we have the C version. So it's like this dark, like brownish black. Is that black or brown? I'm confused. Oh, it's black. In the camera, it looks like dark brown. Okay, let's see. No! I got Nayeon again. Oh, I hate getting duplicates, but I mean, it's just a lyric book, so I don't really care that much. So yeah, I don't really care who I get for these. It's not that big of a deal, but Nayeon gorgeous, that's it. And then for the CD, I got Taehyun. Beautiful, so yeah, let's take out my goodies. So once again, JYP stuck with this same packaging. I feel like JYP is like, I don't know if he's getting like lazy, but he's just having the same packaging, like not even just for Twice, for like Stray Kids anymore. Like all his artists, they all get like booklets now. I feel like, I don't know, I kind of miss having a box packaging, but literally like none of his groups have box packaging anymore. I don't know if like that's the JYP style now, but yeah, like literally Stray Kids has booklets like for all their albums. Now Twice has all booklets. GOT7 has booklets now. ITZY's first album is a booklet. Like this, but like a smaller booklet. I feel like the only different artist, I feel like the only artist that has a different packaging is Day6, but they also have booklets too. So yeah, honestly, I wish JYP would kind of switch up the packaging, but at least it's not like a bad packaging. Like if it was like a jewel case or like envelopes, oh my god, I would literally die, because I hate envelope packages. God, so annoying. Like freaking 17's latest comeback and NCT's Limitless, oh my god, those are atrocious and I absolutely hate those. But I'm just happy that, you know, it's like at least it's a hardcover book too. Like some of the paperback ones, they get damaged really easily, so the hardcover is like a nice, you know, protection, I guess. But yeah, anyways, I really liked the message of this song. Like I saw on Twitter like how like each scene like kind of represented, and it was like Nayeon and Jihyo, like it was like, if even if I'm not with you, you still make me feel special. And then Chungyeon was like, I make myself feel special. And then Sana and Taehyun, you know, like when like the world's like against you or something, or when you're like alone. And then Momo and Jiwi was like, even if despite our differences, like you still feel each other, make special. And then like Chaeyoung and Mina's, it's like, wait, what is theirs? Is it like two different worlds or something? I don't know, but yeah, I just love them. And like the lyrics too, oh my god, I can't believe like JYP wrote these lyrics. It's so weird to think about how he like wrote some of Twice's lyrics. Like what else did he write? I think he wrote What Is Love too. Can you just imagine JYP like writing these lyrics and thinking of what to write? Can you imagine him singing it? Oh my god. But yeah, the message of the song is just like everyone would think that like it's like a guy that makes them feel special, or like a girl, whatever, but it's like them, like each other, like Twice is with each other. So, and it's like such a good message, especially like like with what Mina's going through right now. Like, I pray for her to get better because, you know, we all miss her. But obviously, we're really happy that she gets to make her own decisions. And, you know, she really wanted to participate in this comeback. And even though she can't promote, you know, she's still giving it her best. So I feel like a song with this kind of message is just really, like, perfect, you know? So yeah, like, you know, everyone loved the message of the song, and so do I, so yeah. But at the same time, it's so funny because, like, they're all, like, glamorous. Like, look at this, all the freaking, like, fancy dresses and the glitter and the sparkles. But that's, like, I guess that's kind of like the feeling, you know, like when you feel special, it's like you're on top of the world, you know. You're like, I don't know. don't talk to me about this kind of stuff. But yeah, overall, love this song. They all look freaking amazing. I like how no matter what concept, like, Twice does, like, it still has that Twice sound. Like, I feel like, I don't know, another group can't really, like, do this type of song. I feel like this is, like, a Twice exclusive or something. But yeah, Twice just has that sound, you know? It's just like, yeah, this is definitely a Twice song. And that's what I really like about Twice. Oh my God. Julie looks amazing. They all look amazing. Like, look at them. I mean, Jihyo's dress is a little questionable, but I mean, besides that, they all look gorgeous. So yeah, that was that first photo card. Ooh, I got Momo, someone different. Okay, dude, what is this? What? There's, like, this white stuff everywhere. Next one. Oh my God, Chungyeon again. But, oh wait, I actually really like these cards. I like cards that have, like, signatures on them. I think they're so pretty. At least I'm not getting, like, duplicate Chungyeon ones. Like, I hate getting duplicates. Next up. Ooh, I got Sana. Oh my gosh, I love the ones where, like, they're posing with the diamond. Oh my God. Just adds that, you know, oomph. That extra, you know? Next up. Ooh, I got Sana again. Oh my God, these are so cute too. Were they, like, right feel special? Wait, Sana looks so gorgeous. And the last one. Ooh, Taehyun. Okay, a different member. Oh my God, I forgot to mention this, but freaking Taehyun, my girl Taehyun, she freaking killed it in this song. I was, like, hoping for a, you know, like a Twice, like, rap, like a hardcore rap, you know, where they, like, freaking serve. What's the word? Like, they freaking break it down. They, like, bring the fire. And Taehyun, oh my God, she brought that fire. Like, oh my God, that rap verse though, I'm literally obsessed. And the way she, like, freaking, like, works it, you know, when she, like, freaking squats down, she's like, yeah, I'm that bitch. So yeah, Taehyun honestly killed it. I freaking love her verse. Amazing. Just wanted to say that. And then for this, oh my gosh, these cards are so pretty. Oh my God. Hi. Oh my God, I love, wait, is this, like, real life? So it's not, like, a green screen? Oh my God, literally. And that dress though, oh my gosh, love that drama. So yeah, that was everything. Oh my God, y'all, look at what just happened. I literally got a photo card from each member. This has never happened to me before. Like, I'm always, like, missing a member or two, but I got one photo card of each member, y'all. Look. Oh my God. Yes. My OT9 heart is, like, quaking right now, but I literally got one of each member. Like, bruh, how lucky am I? But yeah, you can't even see the albums because of the amount of photo cards, but that was everything. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos like this. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.
pretend you're still.